thanks for stopping by the channel. My name is Myth Maverick, and sounds like there's a party going on in here.
Nice to see you again.
Evening, sir.
Evening.
Good evening.
Okay.
What'll it be?
Whisker.
Good evening.
Whisker straight
here.
Oh, what's that, sir? This registers the amount. Oh. Okay, as if we didn't know that already. Wow.
Sheriff Freeman shot one of them Dale Lobos right in the street.
Oof.
Hey, no weapons out of my saloon.
All right.
Hello.
What the? No. Gonna be. We gotta go.
Help me!
Damn it!
Ain't that
over the hill. Yeah, I fucked up. Let's get out of here. Okay, do not pull your gun out in a bar in Tumbleweed. Fuck me. Oh, there's a fast travel right there. Okay, let's get back. Let's get back to the moonshine shack. Well, I just so want to go back to that saloon and just like, yeah, sort everyone out, but I'll give them a pass. Oh, mask. Why does my mask keep coming down? I'm gonna leave it on my horse.
Hey!
You talking to me? I want to save some money.
A little more of
I have some ideas.
Okay, no buyers.
I have finished this batch. We can sell it when you like.
A la prochaine.
Genevieve! Yay! You read my mind, girl. So, we need a plan. Okay, let's see what the plan is. I know Crips won't have a sale, but it's gotta be worth going seeing him, right? Let's go and see what Crips has got. Probably, I reckon he's got half a campful, maybe? Half a sale? And look who it is, Crips. Where are you? Crips? Oh! There you are, dude. Come on over here. Let's hear what we've got. A quarter. Ran out of supplies.
Just into a fella in town. Told me he was having some problems with a gang around here. He's also got some supplies we could use.
Oh.
So I thought, why not kill two birds with one stone?
Yeah.
You help him out, he helps us out. And nobody even needs to get robbed.
Sounds good. Let's do it. Run, Genevieve. He's got to get to work, Bill. Come on. Yeah. There you go. Yellow cars. Even I don't have yellow cars. Far away is the surprise car. Oh, really? He's in one of my camping spots, is he now? Oh, and he's shooting already. What's going on? Someone beat us to it. Oh, there's somebody else there. Who's this? Traveller. Oh, right, okay. Thought that was a real player. I'm coming, I'm coming. Too many of them. I'm gonna be the one. What? There's all the supplies. You don't have to get so much good loot when you loot people, and you're even ranking up another role, the collector's role, while you're doing it. I think I've even collected a couple of treasure maps off some people I've killed. Definitely worth it. Gotta get Cryptid supplies real quick. Crypts, it went wrong. Oh, don't look at me like that, mate.
Okay, I got another job for you, partner.
Okay.
I mean, I know, strictly speaking, you're still my boss, but I like to think we've always had a pretty flat hierarchy, right? Right. So, could you just go collect some more preserving supplies for me? I just ran out again.
I'm not your boss. What are you talking about? I'm not your 50-50. I'm not your boss, Grips. It's a partnership. Why am I hiding from these? Okay. That's happening. Okay, anything else? See what we've got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hey, get yourself out of there. You don't want to see what happens.
Shit, I'm getting it. No! Okay, that was a bit too cocky. Damn, I'm a good shot.
Got a rifle at home?
What was that? get Crips back up and running. Let's go, let's go. I need to get me a hunting wagon out and go hunting. So much around here. Could easily get it filled up real quick. Wait a minute, boy. Get some cars, good. What? I mean, trying to rescue the what? Okay. Rescue the buyer. Crips. What the hell? Rescue the moonshine buyer. Okay, okay, okay. If I rescue this buyer, I can sell a batch of moonshine to him, you know? I mean, he is a moonshine buyer. Tumbleweed or something. There we go. You okay, dude?
What the devil?
Let me get you there and then I'll untie you. What's this? boss. Oh, here we go.
Help! Help me, please!
I'm helping you. Oh. By the way, dude, are you interested in some fine apple berry crumb moonshine? You don't have to answer me right now, you know, but you have to let me know really soon. Okay? Yeah. Oh, where are we going? Give up. Straight in a bush.
Don't hog tie me like this.
There we go. I think it's time that we do a bouncer. Let's go to Strawberry and do a bouncer. Keep these guys entertained. Oh, you want on? You want on? Yeah, you can hitch a ride if you want. Yeah. Let's go. That would have been so embarrassing. Slow horse, huh? Bounty board right here.
I seen you since you handled that last bit of business. Don't think I have.
It's a collectible. I can hear it. Yo, there's a collectible up here on the barrel if you want it. Legendary Red Ben Clemson. Yo, my horse is stuck. Embarrassing.
Hey, you looking for Red Bin? I told you'd be here, but you better hurry up if you want to catch him.
Hey, my horse, Kennedy. Got her stuck in a cactus.
Just through them.
Yeah, I'll throw them off the train now.
Thank you. threw me lunch.
I can't seem to find this bounty. Oh, I've got him.
That's the little bounty next to you.
That was goddamn close. That was too close. Let's get the fluff out of here. Damn, that was intense.
From the looks of it, they've learned their lesson. Leave them outside.
Two of them have. The other one I'm not so sure about. Hell yeah, that was fun. Yo, I'm just gonna go to my moonshine shack, see if I've got any decent buyers. Let's see, I've got a batch ready to go, yeah? But no buyers, no?
Where to go?
I'm just gonna go to the moonshine shack. I've got a batch ready to go, but I didn't have any good buyers before, so.
Can write this.
Well done.
Finished this batch. We can sell it when you like.
I have some ideas.
It'll do.
Now, we have a batch ready for shipment, okay? I can trust you. I know. You are not like the rest.
I can see you celebrating there behind Marcel.
But when I give a batch to you, I know you will guard it with your life. You will not let a little thing like a barrage of bullets get in your way, huh? When I tell you these are valuable customers, you will look after every last jug. So, they are yours. Allez-y.
With us, everyone. Oh, someone shot them. Hey, dude, you can jump on the side of this thing from your horse. Or maybe it's a different wagon, I don't know. Sure, you can jump on the side of the moonshine wagon. I've had like four people delivering moonshine on the wagon.
You got some kind of brakes?
Woohoo! Woo!
With them.
Sorry, what? Wow, there's a lot of people after my moonshine. Jesus. I know it's like the best in town, but what? I'm gonna start a bouncer here and let these guys go and do the bouncy while I go hunting. Fair? Hunting wagon. Like, working really efficiently. Right, send them after. Ugh, all done. go. I'm just going to do a bit of hunting. Man, I've seen like 20, 30 deers. Ah. Oh, it's two stars. Hurry up and die. Oh, I hate that sound. Two stars, I'll stick you in there. Beautiful, beautiful. They're all lined up so perfect. Up and down. Yep, I just had to fuck about it.
Supplies are looking healthy right now. This is good quality.
Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.